Now that's us, so thanks so much for spending Sunday with us. We hope you're having a happy day. And speaking of happy days, we're catching up with Ralph Malph from the classic TV show The One and Only Don Most this week on Studio 10.
Plus, Brandon Flowers, frontman of the band The Killers, and tomorrow's show will leave you shaken and stirred. We'll see you then. On the next Studio 10, Bond, James Bond.
Are we going to get into this?
James Bond. License to kill.
Have you had a cry?
Oh, I cry every day.
And the little designers taking fashion into their own hands.
Plus, all the latest news headlines. Tomorrow on Studio 10.